Who knows what evil lurks in the hearts of birthday boys?
Thank you.